decision. What an opportunity for Tyrone. This is the move again. That nice pass inside by Patch Quinn to O'Hagan. And the defender coming in was Eadon O'Shea, who simply pulled down Damien O'Hagan, and there was no question about the free. So here it is, the most important match in this semi-final. It's a goal! Tyrone have taken the lead, thanks to Kevin Mccabe.